podcast version, I'm going to show you how to do a $5 bow tie. If you remember, $1 shows George's face. Okay, so you take your five, you fold it in half, and you fold the backs again, back on itself. Actually a little really important. You want like a nice in-between bill, and one that's not incredibly worn but one that's not too crisp. It's easiest to fold. Alright, now you gotta find the halfway mark. Kind of play with this a little bit as you show you real quick. You got the bill like that, so you fold it in half, and you fold it back on itself again. So like a nice 90 degree triangle fold. Matched up in the other side, like so. Do the other side, same thing. Okay, you pin it up and just fold it over like a rectangle. And it's going to want to fold one way much more easily than the other, so you fold this one the opposite way. Okay, then carefully open it up into a square and fold it over on itself. Like so. You take this corner, fold it down to a triangle, flip it over to the other corner, fold it back on itself. Now it looks like that. Okay, you open it up the other way. And then you fold these down on themselves. So you're gonna have a real small triangle. Like so. Okay, and then you fold it back again. So you can see these. You're gonna carefully work these out of the pocket without tearing the bill, like that. You can do all four of them. Turn around the other side, get the other two. Just kind of work it out. That one came out good. This is where an older bill makes it easier, because they're not so hard to unfold. Okay. Have these folds like that. Now you gotta fold these down on themselves into a tiny triangle again. And this corner here is what you need to make nice and sharp, because that's gonna be the edges of your bow tie. And so if you want it nice and even, you work on that. And then do all the other sides, the other three sides. Turn it around. Other side. Last of all, the last corner here. Oops. These are little tight corners to fold. Okay, so I like that. So you turn it around this way, open it up a little bit, you'll see a little X sticking up. Hold these points here, with your thumb kind of press that into a square. Smooth it out, and there you go. There's your $5 bow tie. It's really easy to take them apart. Just grab these edges and then pull. So there you go. That's how you do that for $5 bow tie.